Communities of all sizes and across Canada still face challenges that traditional solutions have failed to solve. How can we improve how we move around, earn a living, create safety and security, protect our environment, learn, live, and play? The Smart Cities Challenge will give communities a platform for implementing bold ideas to address priorities using innovation, data, and connected technology. What if emergency responders could use data to find more efficient routes to respond to distress calls? Or what if high school students in remote communities could participate in virtual classrooms with students across the country? The Smart Cities Challenge calls on communities from coast to coast to coast to come forward with their best ideas. Winning communities will have their ideas funded through prizes of up to $5 million, $10 million, and $50 million. The Smart Cities approach is all about building the communities of tomorrow, which will take everyone working together. So reach out to your community leaders to contribute your ideas. Communities will have until April 24, 2018 to submit their applications. Finalists will be announced in summer 2018 and winners in spring 2019. Visit the Government of Canada's new challenge website at impact.canada.ca and join the conversation on Facebook and Twitter with hashtag SmartCitiesCanada.